The Estes Park Museum has been around for over 50 years now. Our primary focus is on local history, and we are not only trying to interpret the history of the past, but also taking some of the current events, like the 2013 Colorado flood, and work it into our gallery. We have a lot of unique characters and colorful characters and individuals in our history, so we really like to promote that. So if people want more information about the museum, it's best to visit our website.